What is her name to this young lady? Amy, okay.
Give me a favor, sweetheart. It is time to go. I already see the beautiful course. I want to see the passage. Amy, I want to ask you a question. Are you always right? But I want to be sure I'm always right.
Yeah.
You teach that passage from the Saro, right?
Yeah.
How I know?
No,
I don't have a problem with that, honey. That's, I don't have a problem with that thing. I don't try to accuse you. To me, it's you do something. I don't care from the Saro, from the aeroplane, from home, from TV, soon you do something. But it's very obvious you teach in that passage from the time. It's extremely obvious. Okay, we need to work in with the bamboo.
Yeah.
Because otherwise you're not going to have more than a 5 or what's it. His knee to bend in his knees. And that is the problem when you teach in the passage. Not the problem. Let's put that way. That's the classical way to teach. You can teach in the passage very correct. But having a problem.
Yeah.
Now is a problem. You're not going to need a spectacle. And now, to that good point, we need for rest and spectacle. Okay? See, it's not fair. Because that's going against my, with my mentality. To me, my mentality should be correcting, not the spectacle. So you know what? I have you back me. I'm not going to argue. You want a spectacular? I can give to you a spectacular. Serious. You want correct? I'm going to give to you correct. But we need a spectacular right now. See, you want to be somebody in this world.
Yeah, more important for me. I mean, he's very good. And he tries very hard. So if I teach him correct, he'll do it. You know what I mean? If you're saying it too confusing, the correct is more important.
Okay. So. To me, the word of one vote. That the correcting disappear. Now I'm correcting and spectacular. Same stuff for tortillas.
Right.
No, everybody wants tortillas. But not everybody can afford tortillas. Now, show me the passage. It has to be broken by the deck. That is not possible. Show me the piano. The horse no way can cambiado. Tu carro no tiene pantalón. Hay raro el tipo de carro. ¿Por qué? Para tener mi marido dando un acto. Para tener el honra que le kill you. ¿Qué? Les por quien te pasa. Les igual.
Push. What is the problem in your pirouettes?
Turns too fast.
A what?
Turns too fast.
Show me.
Doesn't stay sitting enough.
Okay. Don't worry, honey. We're taking care. We're already taking care of the passage. Somebody thinking I'm gonna go through to the test is with the wrong person. Because I don't believe in the test. To be honest with you. I believe in to people teaching how to write. And after people knows how to write it like you, we can go through to the test. Not before. That is my philosophy. Okay. I'm gonna give to you one extra size. This is my favorite one for the pirouettes. If you do the right thing, this exercise and the pirouette working like magic. But like magic. But has to do it the right thing. Okay? And I saw already.
Yeah.
Okay. You're gonna got it. 20 meters.
Yeah.
And the cut. And the 20 meter circle, you can do 3 and 3. Okay? 3 and 3 is what I call in these words. 3 half passes and 3 leg tilts out.
Okay?
Okay? That means I want this. Look. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Okay? The tricky part. Because that is a little tricky too. A lot of people try to do this. It's 1, 2, 3, go straight and leg gilding up. That don't work for me. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. You don't go out of the half pass, and you don't go out of the half pass or out of the leg gilding. That is the only tricky part. That way the horse can move right and left. Go ahead, start your counter. Wait for my commands. Good. Half pass. 3. 1, 2, 3. Take it out. 1, 2, 3. 3 more. You see, you do 4 already. 1, 2, 3. 3 more. Thank you. Take it out. Got it. 1, 2, 3. Take it out. Come on, come on, come on. Don't drop the contact. 3 half passes. 1, 2, 3. Take it out. Aha. Aha. Half pass. Yes. Yes. No. Punches. Bending inside. Yes. Got it. Got it. Got it. 3 half passes. 1, 2. Take it out. 3 half passes. 1, 2, 3, you're getting out. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Is it okay? No. Did? Yes. Yes. You're getting out. Half pass. 1, 2, 3. You're getting out. 3 half passes. 1, 2, 3. You're getting out. Thank you. 3 half passes. 1. I don't see the half pass now. 3 half passes. 1, 2, three, take it out. One, two, three. Try to make it your pirouette now. Take it out. Aha! Walk and reward. See how that works? Taking a break. Beautiful. Okay. Remember, what I'm making do this to people. Honey, the longer you can be, the healthier. That you don't need time to his skate pirouette. Because before his skate pirouette, you link it up.
Yeah.
And when you want to skate a pirouette, you have passed in. You know what I meant? How that works? Okay. What is the more difficult thing? The first step and the last step?
For him?
For any horse in the world. The more difficult horses, the more difficult any exercise is the first step and the last step. For any horse. Right here, you're getting in, getting out. Getting in, getting out. Getting in, getting out. O sea, technically you're teaching the horse to getting in and to getting out. Technically you're teaching to the horse right and to take in the last step right. He's got a little bit upset in the beginning because he don't understand what you want.
Yeah.
He don't know if you can do it in hunches in, if you can do it in half passes, or like gilding out, he changing list. Big deal. Things happen that way. Okay, let's go to the other side. Taking your time. Pass. One, two, three. Now, one, two, three. You can go through the same stupidity. I told you. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Come on, you more vitality. One, two, three. Yes. One, two, three. Heel. Now, one, two, three. Three more. One, two, three. Now, excellent. In the counter, in the counter. Yes, 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 yes. Now, get a little more in full. Start to full midway. That don't mean you're going to do a full midway. That means you're going to stop. I said, out, get out. Now, more deep in the frame, start your pirouette now. Out. Good girl. Come back to the circle. Come back to the circle. Circle, circle, circle. Good lady. Good lady. Good lady. Yes. Half pass. Start your pirouette. Best clinic I ever have in here. No, no, no. The last time I was ready to quit in this clinic. I was ready to leave. I was this close to come my car and leave. Beautiful. Nice. Picking out your reins. No, always I have you. I had a feeling you don't need my help. I can see this.
Now ask you for the banana. And regular call. More, yes. Don't drop the contact.
For the show you're having, Mr. Williams, it's very good.
Thank you.
Passage.
And regular throat.
And passage.
Walk and
beauty.
Okay. I'm gonna need to go on the next passage.
Because the problem working with me, honey, is when I'm not there, who can help you with the bamboo? Okay, but I want to give some homework. Let's see what happens. I want you to pick in your car, okay? Just pay attention to what I say. Extremely careful how this can end. I want you to pick in your car there. And counter so slow. The more slow is possible. I want technically the horse to do this. Okay? That is slow. Okay. 90% of the horses when I make into any exercise, the first thing happens, the horse thinking can be a pirouette. That means be aware to have your inside leg, that way can be little shoulder fall. When you canter that is slow, you can ask him for the passage. From the canter, not from the trot. Also, for the trot you're doing amazing. Only this is I want to teach you other exercise. That's it. Take it back home.
Thank you.
coming. Yes, and regular trot. Good girl. Regular trot.